They've taken out Luis. It is Pedro for Spain. What a stop from David Luis. An heroic piece of defending. How on earth has he kept that out? Pedro had to score. Up for it, it's going to get the flick in, and Muslera, oh, cleared on the line, and cleared on the line, a second, the referee's assistant is flagging. What a dramatic, there's a red card coming out as well. Well, there had to be drama right at the end here, and the red card is shown, Suarez is sent off. Well, you couldn't have a more dramatic finish to send Ghana into the semi-finals of the World Cup, and he hits the bar!
The game becoming very stretched indeed. It's Roddy Egger, de Jager wants it back, he gets it back and leads it through for Holtby! Oh, it's off the line! It's off the line! What a tackle! What a block from Matthew Lowton! Unbelievable!
Taylor Kemp with a long ball. The opportunity is for United if he gets there. Does so, cutting the defender, put in the back door. Now the rebound! Breck Scheid again, and it's Ricketts!
And Ricketts, oh my gosh, my heart.
So the game's getting stretched out and a bit sloppy. Look at this play.
Donovan's got an empty net. Can he get it there? Donovan! Cleared by Reed. He didn't put enough pace on it. Tim Reed made a huge play. Barrett shot. Save Kondor.
Mickey Romando only fisting it half away. Oh, the shot was on its way in. And it's a heroic goal line clearance to preserve RSL's advantage. Tony Beltran flinging himself with a diving header away.
Classement espère rester dans cette première partie qui serait plus conforme à leur budget, à leurs ambitions, et une action qui sera tout proche de voir les Rennais marquer. Une action confuse, mais regardez bien sur ce ralenti, il y a une double erreur de Monsieur Buquet, car le ballon de Toivonen.